is working on spider control. You know, there's ways to get to here, and one of the major ways that I've seen that are really, really effective is bringing him in and opening him first, pushing on the hips, bringing the leg out, and then pulling. So before I set up the grip, I can't really see who comes first. That just in case I put his hands on my pants. Because I drill that way, I always get the grip off. Then I can start to push his leg. So I pull and I push at the same time. Nice strong grip. When I'm ready to go, I switch. Go to the left hand and grab the belt by the waist and keep my head in tight. As he's struggling and moving, I want to get out. So again, I let go of the speed as it falls and go to the leg.
Drive him down. And then I switch my grip to this pin. And as I roll, I push it
down. And then right away, I start to set up the grips. I can set up the choke from here. But if he starts to escape, I train right away to bring that grip across so that I can start to choke. And I try and choke, and I'll start to seek the pants to get the pressure. So I gotta do it one more time. John's a good sport. Love him. So, to get these grips, you see that I cut inside like this, four fingers, and I pinch my thumb in. I start at the hips. I like to bow him out, tend to push, kick, and if he tries to have a grip, that kick allows him to get the legs off. I can go to the bicep, push and pull, start to set up a new grip that's coming inside. You see my ankle is straight, not turned, because I'll get my knee ripped. I go straight and I pull. When I'm ready, I switch. Come, grab the belt, and then go up the stairs. Kick through.
Come through, switch the grip.
And push it down and get my grips right away. I don't put my hooks in because I want to be able to move my body and sit up there choke. I train myself with this, dropping below my elbow. I cut the elbow right away. Come over. Base my hand and start to sit up, triangle choke, and reach for the leg. Get the top. That'd be a little use of spider guard, hopefully with some good details to the berimbolo to the back.